Philippines increase military facilities, balance China's domination in the South China Sea, SERAMBINEWS.com. Zamboanga City, Philippine President Rodrigo Duterte has approved a 300 billion peso, $5.6 billion, budget to modernize the country's military facilities, the Defense Department affirmed. The confirmation follows his recent recognition that the country is currently unable to defend its territory amid reports of China's militarization in the South China Sea. Reported by Sarambinews.com from Anadolu Agency, the five-year modernization plan, which marks the second phase of the Philippine Reform Armed Forces modernization program started under former President Benigno Aquino III, will begin from 2018 to 2022. Defense Department spokesman Arsenio Andolong said, the government previously spent about 91 billion pesos, $1.7 billion, to buy used ships and aircraft during the first phase, called Horizon 1. From 2013 to 2017, the second horizon should be our transition period from internal security operations to territorial defense, so we are in between, Andolong was quoted as saying by GMA News. Under Horizon 2, the country will acquire war equipment for the Army, Air Force, and Navy, like some launch rocket systems, light tanks, ground mobility equipment, multi-role fighter, radar systems, heavy lifter helicopters, unmanned aerial vehicles, attacks and combat utility helicopters, special missions and long-range patrol aircraft, submarines, amphibians, anti-submarine helicopters and attack aircraft. The final phase, Horizon 3, will run from 2023 to 2028. Andolong said the Department of Defense has yet to meet with the Budget and Management Department to discuss how to fund these projects. Following reports of a recent Chinese aircraft deployment in Paracel Islands in the South China Sea, Secretary of Defense Delphine Lorenzana earlier this month confirmed the Philippine government's stance of not adding to combat power, saying the country is working twice to improve military ability. It takes time for us to be ready to defend our territory by the way we have to defend it from the beginning. We do not have the ability now, he said. China has budgeted 1.1 trillion yuan, $154 billion, for defense spending in 2018. Beijing claims almost all the South China Sea. Southeast Asian countries Brunei, Malaysia, the Philippines, Taiwan, and Vietnam have overlapping claims in these waters. The Permanent Arbitration Court in The Hague concluded by 2016 that Beijing's claim to a resource-rich marine region has no legal basis in arbitration launched by the Philippines. The sovereign right, which it says has been violated by China. China rejected the decision. Source: Aceh.Tribune News. Thanks for watching and hearing about this latest military news. Video is just an illustration and hope you enjoy it.